you under my pain. Savior over all of my shame, all because of your love. Maker of the universe, broken for the sins of the earth, all because of your love. This loneliness. We got on a tangent last time we were out here. We may end up doing it again. I don't know. That's where we just keep going and 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 keep going. So this loneliness is about when you're all alone and you don't even feel God's there. It's a place of suffering, deep suffering. Because you don't see how you're going to get out of it. It hurts. It feels like death is coming for you. And it feels like it won't let go. That's when we ask the Lord. We welcome the Lord to come into our presence with thanksgiving. Because He doesn't want us to be alone. He wants us to be with Him. And this amazing thing about the Lord, when you fellowship with Him, He takes out our loneliness and He brings a lot of people to you that love the Lord. And then you find it's very hard to be alone when you've got the whole kingdom of God right there with you. So this is about this loneliness, what it feels like.